guapa kag guapo. I'm Ayala and I'm your guapang tour guide for today. Let me take you to the most loving city in the country. Or should I say the most loving city in the world? Iloilo City! Iloilo City, the city of love, the home of La Paspa Choy, Pancit Molo, and Dinagyang Festival. Why Iloilo City is called the city of love? One of the reasons probably is its geographical location. It is located in the heart of the Philippines. But for me, they call it the city of love because of its people. The Ilonggos are the friendliest, most loving, and very soft-spoken people. You agree? Okay. Formally considered as the royal city and conferred with a perpetual title, La Moyleal and Noble Ciudad de Iloilo, which means the most loyal and noble city. Iloilo City was privileged a long time ago. Known for its delectable cuisine, marvelous century-old churches, heritage structures,
colorful and wonderful festivals,
warm and hospitable people.
The city's contemporary facade.
Iloilo City with its great fusion of the old and the new.
Branded as the place where the past is always present.
With its booming tourism. Economic landscape
with all the modern structures including hotels
and parks. Iloilo is also taking pride with its longest linear park, the Esplanade. Class
and fame festival, the Dinagyang.
You can also see the colorful murals along the streets of Iloilo City, painted heartfeltly by the Ilonggo artists.
Experience the colorful and exciting city of Iloilo.
What are you waiting for?
Hala, Birana!